Okay, so I've described Gabs before. She performs at the O2 Academy in Liverpool, a sporting attic. So, we saw you shoot to fame with your own song called The One. What was your inspiration for that song?
It was actually from watching like movies and hearing about stuff about it and listening to other songs. I kind of thought that some people would be able to relate to it, so I wrote a song about it.
Nice. You wowed the judges with that original song. How did that feel knowing people loved the song that you had wrote?
It was amazing. Like, it's always good to get like a good reception with it, especially because it was my own song. It was really good because I knew people liked it and it meant a lot because I wrote my song.
You reached the final with Britain's Got Talent, and at the final you said you had written over 30 songs. Now, was that number grew since then, or?
Yeah, it's gone to like about over 40 now, because I'm still writing all the time, and when I get a free moment, I still write.
So, I just want to play this one on the way. So I read online that it was your idea to audition, and that your dad almost refused to let you audition because of your bad attitude at home, and required you to get better, and eventually he let you after the deadline was extended. Is that true?
Yeah, it is. I don't think I had that attitude, but my dad says that I did, but I don't think so, but he says so. Yeah.
Whatever daddy says.
Yeah.
Now, Lighter's reached number 6 in the charts. What was it like watching so far all the charts at your age?
It was amazing. I really wasn't like expecting it. I wasn't expecting to like get through the audition so that I might release my own song. It was crazy. I didn't really think it would do so well, but it was really good.
No, Debbie Williams did say that it would reach number 1, didn't it?
Yeah, but I didn't think it would though.
So what can we expect from you after today? What's your plans?
Like, on Sunday I'm going to be releasing another song called Change the Game, and I'm doing a World Cup song soon. I'm going to go on another tour.
Yeah.